GCS Tech is Scott.
We have been here, in fact, for the last couple of weeks. We're here for Exercise Carlsbad, and the main intent of Exercise Carlsbad was to understand all the fundamental inputs to capability, so how to deploy, how to operate in a different location with the MQ-28 Ghost Bat. So what have we done this week? So it's been a huge collaboration with the local base community, especially 17 Squadron and 9 Squadron and 75 Squadron, working with them to achieve what we need to do. We've then done a bunch of ground events, so engine runs, ground runs, some high-speed taxis on the airfield, just to confirm all our systems are in good working order. And then today, as you saw, we actually went flying, flew a circuit and landed, and now we're back here. It's a great time, but we still haven't finished yet, so we need to pack the aircraft up, the people up, and get everyone home safely. This capability is significant to the ADF because it was called out in the Defence Strategic Review and also in the NDS, the National Defence Strategy. So we need to defend Australia, and capabilities like the MQ-28 are important because they will save Australian lives and give us combat mass to defend Australia.